tonight to LA on July 1st. He's ready to do it, and he knows regardless what they do. If this one is trying to get a big name here, they're going to have to get better. They're going to have to get some guys who are going to get this team back to the playoffs.
What is going to LA have to do?
Whatever he has to do.
It's not a trade. Oh, just to go talk to that one of the big players.
Oh, Dwight Howard.
Then we might have to look at trading as quick. But now, as we're watching this unfold, they have to really reconsider, like, some of the guys who are ready to play right now are going to slip for them on 13.
So, who's a good fit for Dallas right now in the draft?
I think you still have to look at Parker. We're looking for a Parker that we've been for a long time. And it's a big name. The kid Blake continues to slip like this. National Player of the Year. You know, you have to look at him. You have to look at him. A guy who's not a point guard, but he's ready to play right now, Shabazz Muhammad, at UCLA. There's some questions about him off the court.